Welcome to Wings of Fire Dreams. Today we are going to see the most expected questions from the topic Disaster Management. This is the part 2 of the topic. We have also uploaded the part 1 MCQs for Disaster Management. Please do watch it. First one. In January 2020, Australia experienced widespread and severe fires causing extensive damage. This was captured in the photos of Option A, tourists who were roaming out the forest, Option B, astronauts flying over the forest, Option C, CCTV cameras around the forest, Option D, none of the above. Answer: Option B, astronauts flying over the forest. Second one. Jan 2020, Australian bushfires were deemed as one of the biggest natural disasters. Prime Minister Scott Morrison calls the Australian bushfires as Option A, dark summer, Option B, black summer, Option C, brown bushes, Option D, none of the above. Answer: Option B, black summer. Third one. In December 2019, the first coronavirus case was identified in Option A, Shanghai in China, Option B, Wuhan in China, Option C, Beijing in China, Option D, Hunan in China. Answer: Option B, Wuhan in China. Fourth question. In an underground hydroelectric power plant in Srisailam in the state of Telangana, the fire blaze killed 9 people, including 5 engineers. It was suspected that the fire broke out due to Option A, short circuit situated at Srisailam's dam right bank, Option B, short circuit situated at Srisailam dam left bank, Option C, improper closing of electric valve, Option D, none of the above. Answer: Option B, short circuit situated at Srisailam's dam left bank. Fifth question. On the morning of 8 May 2020, an empty goods train ran over and killed 16 migrant workers sleeping alone by the tracks near Maharashtra during pandemic. Which was the train the workers were waiting to board? Option A, Charminar Express, Option B, Mumbai Express, Option C, Shatabdi Express, Option D, Shramik Special. Answer: Option D, Shramik Special. Sixth question. Green snow in Antarctica was due to Option A, climate change, Option B, bloom of snow algae, Option C, both A and B, Option D, none of the above. Answer: Option C, both A and B. Seventh one. 2020 Assam oil and gas leak, which is also referred to as the Bagjan gas leak, caused environmental damage to which national park? Option A, Dibru-Saihowa National Park, Option B, Kaziranga National Park, Option C, Dihing-Patkai National Park, Option D, Majuli National Park. Answer: Option A, Dibru-Saihowa National Park. Eighth one. Visakh gas leak was an industrial accident that occurred at which chemical plant? Option A, MRF Polymers, Option B, Fiber Polymers, Option C, LG Polymers, Option D, Sun Pharma. Answer: Option C, LG Polymers. Ninth one. In 2020, which state was first attacked by the locust swarm? Option A, Punjab, Option B, Rajasthan, Option C, Gujarat, ऑप्शन डी जम्मू, आंसर ऑप्शन सी गुजरात। 10th one, August 2020, Kerala floods led to a plane crash in which 18 people were reported dead. Which was the flight that had crashed due to the flooding of Calicut Airport runway and bad visibility? Option A, Air India Express Flight 1344. Option B, SpiceJet Express Flight 1322. Option C, Indigo 1381 Express. Option D, none of the above. Answer, Option A, Air India Express Flight 1344. 11th question. Coastal areas are often struck by severe cyclonic storms with an average velocity of 180 km per hour. Often this results in abnormal rise in the sea level known as Option A, coastal surge. Option B, land surge. Option C, storm surge. Option D, none of the above. Answer, Option C, storm surge. 12th question. During locust attack of 2020, locusts attacked India were coming from Option A, Pakistan. Option B, China. Option C, Iran. And both A and C. Answer, Option D, both A and C. 13th question. National Institute of Disaster Management in India is located at Option A, Pune. Option B, Midnapore. Option C, Calcutta. Option D, New Delhi. Answer, Option D, New Delhi. 14th one. What does the acronym ISDR stand for? Option A, International Significant Disaster Resources. Option B, International Sustainable Development Report. Option C, International Strategy for Disaster Reduction. Option D, Intergovernmental Strategy for Developing Recreation. Answer, Option C, International Strategy for Disaster Reduction. 15th one, tornadoes are common in Option A, India. Option B, Bangladesh. Option C, China. Option D, USA. Answer, Option D, USA. 16th one, landslides often occur in Option A, desert region. Option B, forest region. Option C, tundra region. Option D, hilly region. Answer, Option D, hilly region. 17th one, the word tsunami has been derived from Option A, Tamil. Option B, French. Option C, Japanese. Option D, Latin. Answer, Option C, Japanese. 18th one, when do we celebrate as International Day for Natural Disaster Reduction? Option A, March 1. Option B, April 15. Option C, September 12. Option D, October 13. Answer, Option D, October 13. 19th one, which decade is known as the International Decade for Natural Disaster Reduction? Option A, 1992-2000. Option B, 2000-2010. Option C, 2010-2020. Option D, 2020-2030. Answer, Option A, 1992-2000. 20th question. The center of the cyclone is mostly a warm and low pressure, cloudless core known as Option A, epi of the cyclone. Option B, eye of the storm. Option C, focus of the storm. Option D, none of the above. Answer, Option B, eye of the storm. If you like our videos, Please press the like icon, share it to your friends, and subscribe our channel. Thank you. Welcome to